executions in the hinterlands yesterday. Bodies of more than 20 native troops have been found. The government suspects the terrorist and assassin known as the White Tiger to be behind this chaos and bloodshed.